How does it feel to be number one?
Well, a shock and very, very, very elated. It's a really good feeling. But we've been in the middle of a tour for about 4 weeks in the States. We took a week off in England, so we really haven't had time to sit back and realize what happened.
The group that was number one, the Beatles, found that just this past week had their songs quoted by Spiro Agnew. Would you like that to happen to you?
I really don't know. I haven't seen Spiro at any of our concerts yet.
I thought he was a model for a wristwatch,
wasn't he?
Well, that's the sort of thing you have to face, you know, if you're going to be successful.
Really?
Well, I'd like to meet him.
Does he come to the concert?
Are you a smash over here as well as over there? As much of?
Well, there's more people here. That's so, therefore, it's it's a proportional difference, really. It's probably the same, but on a different scale here.
Did you expect this kind of appreciation of what you do?
Not to begin with, because
Not to this extent.
No.
We knew we were appreciated by the fact that people were coming along to see us in such great, vast numbers, all over the place, England and the continent and wherever. But no one expected this.